हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? वेलकम इन जिया क्लासेस. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई थॉट ऑफ मेकिंग वन नाइस वीडियो अबाउट एडजेक्टिव्स. दिस इज आल्सो वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट कंटेंट व्हिच ऑफन कम्स इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर. सो आई थॉट ऑफ मेकिंग वन गुड शॉर्ट एंड प्रोसाइस यू नो वीडियो ऑन द टॉपिक एडजेक्टिव्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लास. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, आई हैव रिटन हियर व्हाट डू मीन बाय द टर्म adjectives or define adjectives. Adjectives actually hota kya hai? Words that are used to describe a noun or pronoun are called adjectives. Okay, so words that are often used to describe the noun or the pronoun is called as adjectives. A word used with a noun to describe or point out the person, animal, place or thing which the noun names or to tell the number or quantity is called as adjective. Okay, that means it gives some meaning to the nouns, we can say. Example, I have written here, a small bag. So here, students, I am talking about what? I am talking about the word bag. And bag is noun here, right? When I say bag is noun here. So I am telling whether the bag is small or whether the bag is big or whether the bag is white color, black color, whatever. That means hum is particular bag ko describe kar rahe. Bag is a noun. Okay. Now it is enhancing noun or it could be pronoun also. Okay. Now in this case, bag is noun and I am describing the quality of the bag. It is small bag. Okay. These type of words are called as adjectives. Clear? Now I am going to tell you, students, as you can see in my notes, there are 6 types of adjectives. Very important to learn. What are they? Adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, demonstrative adjectives, interrogative adjectives, and last but not the least, possessive adjectives. Okay. Now I am going to tell about each and everything. Okay, first of all come for this adjective of, okay students, so first of all come adjective of quality. It expresses the kind or quality of a person or thing. It expresses the kind or quality of a person or thing. Okay, example I have written here, Ishita is a brave girl. So what kind of girl Ishita is? That means we are talking about Ishita's quality. She is a brave girl, or it could be a timid girl. Timid means darpok. Okay, Ishita is a shy girl. Ishita is a courageous girl. So jab hum kisi ke bare mein bata rahe hain, quality bata rahe hain, it will come under adjective of quality. With red sketch I have written some examples of quality, right? Like honest, kind, bulky, thin, smart, beautiful. I can also say some more examples you take. Kolkata is a large city. So what is adjective of quality here? Large. Okay, so that means we are describing about the city Kolkata. He is an honest man. That means that man is honest. Wo bahut imandar aadmi hai. Us aadmi ke bare mein bata rahe hain. Correct. Now, the foolish old crow tried to sing. So that means crow. Hum crow bhi bol sakte the, but I'm telling the foolish old crow. Okay. So describing somebody's quality of a person or thing is called as adjective of quality. Correct? Now, next category is adjectives of quantity. It shows how much of a thing is meant. Okay. Now take this definition. These adjectives tells us how much amount. I have underlined here. Of a noun or a pronoun. Example, noun, it's not example, I have kept it as a note. However, they do not provide an exact number. Okay. Suppose we say much, we say some, we say little. Iska matlab hum pura quantity nahi bata rahe, kuch bata rahe. Okay. Example, you say, there is not much milk in the jug. ओके यानी जग में ज्यादा दूध नहीं है. कितना लीटर नॉट लीटर वो हम नहीं बता रहे. देयर इज नॉट मच मिल्क इन द जग. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल, आई नीड सम मनी टू बाय स्टेशनरी. हमको बस कुछ पैसे चाहिए स्टेशनरी खरीदने को. Okay, so this is called as quantity. Example, you can say more. I ate some rice. Mom, I ate some rice. You know, he showed much patience. हम लोग बहुत बोलते हैं. He showed much patience. और क्या ऐसे तो नहीं बोल सकते ना? He showed 500 ग्राम patience. He showed half kilo patience. ऐसे nobody talks like that. So what we say instead? He showed much patience. Other example, you can quote yourself, students. He has little intelligence. थोड़ा सा ही अकल है उसको. Okay, he has little intelligence. So that means it is not showing the exact number, but कुछ ना कुछ एक हम लोग लमसम या मोटा मोटी एक quantity. Okay. Next one come your adjective of number. The third category is adjectives of number or numeral adjectives. It is also called as numeral adjectives. It shows students how many persons or things are meant or in what order a person or thing stands. As now look at the definition. These adjectives tells us how many people or things are in a particular sentence. Example, there are 5 mangoes in the basket, or it could be in my basket. And how many mangoes are there in your basket, my dear friend? So in my basket there are only 6 mangoes, and in your basket there are 5 mangoes. That means we are talking about a number, right? Example, 25, it could be 45, 20, 25, 3, or something like that. Okay, suppose I say few cats like cold water and few doesn't. Okay, all men must die. And also we can say most boys are most boys like cricket. Okay, and girls, and some girls like to play outdoor games, but many girls like to play indoor games. To jab hum ye cheez milate hai na, this is called as adjectives of number. Okay, we can also say Sunday is the first day of the week. So adjectives of number answer the question. What? क्या आंसर करता है स्टूडेंट? लिसन, एडजेक्टिव्स ऑफ नंबर आंसर द क्वेश्चन हाउ मेनी, कितना. ओके, नाउ कम टू द फोर्थ एडजेक्टिव. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव. ओके, डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव स्टूडेंट्स, इट पॉइंट्स आउट विच पर्सन और थिंग इज मेंट. एज एग्जाम्पल, अगर हम लोग ऐसा बोलते हैं, दिस बॉय इज स्ट्रॉन्गर देन हरी, यानी दिस बॉय, ये लड़का, करेक्ट. नाउ लुक एट माय एग्जांपल हियर. डेफिनेशन फर्स्ट, द एडजेक्टिव दैट इंडिकेट और पॉइंट आउट अ, होल्ड ऑन, आई हैव टू टर्न द पेज. पर्टिकुलर नेम्स और पर्टिकुलर नाउन्स और प्रोनाउन्स आर कॉल्ड एज डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव एडजेक्टिव्स. एग्जांपल, दिस ड्रेस इज एक्सपेंसिव, ये पर्टिकुलर ड्रेस एक्सपेंसिव है. कैन यू सी दैट बिल्डिंग? विच बिल्डिंग? That building. Which building? That building. Question mark. Okay. Now, example, the words like this, that, these, those come under the category which is called as demonstrative adjective. Some examples you take more, students. The best way to learn is to quote the example. अपने से example बनाते जाओ, उससे sentence बनाते जाओ. Okay. Take the word and make sentence. You will learn easily and you will be able to converse, and also you will be able to frame the sentences in English. Suppose if I say that boy is, you know, I can say that boy is very smart, or that boy is foolish. It could be XYZ, anything. These mangoes are sour. Sour means khatta. These mangoes are sweet. It could be. Okay. So, and ek cheez, or you can take example. Don't be in such a hurry. Okay, so these all will come under demonstrative adjective. Next one, students, I'm adjusting with my camera as well. Interrogative adjectives. What is that? Interrogative adjectives. Okay, now the words such as, first of all, you listen to me and I will go with my definition also. What, which, and whose, when they are used with nouns to ask questions, is called as interrogative adjectives, right? Words like what, which, whose, when, used to ask questions. बहुत सारा सवाल पूछते हैं, प्रश्न पूछते हैं, that particular sentence में and accompany, accompany means साथ, किसको लेकर nouns, accompany nouns are called as integrative adjectives. Okay, example देखो, let me adjust here so that you can be able to see. Which bouquet, do not pronounce it as bouquet, it is bouquet. Which bouquet do you want to buy? Question mark. Suppose we are going for a friend's marriage or a party and you want to buy a bouquet. Bouquet is noun, theek hai? But which kind of noun, students? Don't look here. Think, think, think. Which kind of noun? Collective noun. So bouquet is collective noun. Hai to noun hi. To jab ye saath mein, noun ke saath mein jo questions judta hai, this type of adjectives are called as interrogative adjectives. Example again. Which bouquet do you want to buy? Second example, whose bag is that? Whose bag is that? Or we can say, whose book is this? Which way shall we go? कौन सा रास्ता हम लोग को जाना चाहिए? You know, which way shall we go? What manner of man is he? What manner of girl is she? Okay, so this type of question accompanied, yes, he accompany, साथ में noun के साथ question भी पूछ रहा है. This will come under interrogative adjective. If in the exam, if you will write this, you may get a bonus marks. Okay. Now, the examples are what, where, which, whose. Okay. Next comes are emphasizing adjectives. Okay. The adjectives that we use to lay stress on the preceding noun. Okay. Example. Now, one more definition. Suppose if I say, I saw it with my own eyes. Kiske eyes? Own eyes. This is mine. Similar to, it is same only possessive adjectives. Okay. Mind your own business. Aise bolte hum log. Mind your own business. Don't talk in my, or don't come into my matter. Okay. Ye hum log bolte ki ye bolenge, mind my business. We never say mind my business. We always say mind your own business. ओके अपना काम आप देखिए प्लीज. एग्जाम्पल, दिस इज द वेरी ड्रेस दैट आई वांटेड टू बाय. दिस इज द ड्रेस, यही ड्रेस है जो मेरे को खरीदना था. एग्जाम्पल कुड बी वेरी ओन. सम मोर एग्जाम्पल यू सी नो, ही इज हिज ओन मास्टर, शी इज माय टीचर, शी इज माय फ्रेंड. ओके नाउ वन मोर एग्जाम्पल यू कैन टेक, ही वॉज बीटन एट हिज ओन गेम. वो खुद के ही गेम से मात खा गया. ओके हार गया. सो ही हैज बीटन एट हिज ओन गेम. दिस इज अ एग्जाम्पल विच इट कुड बी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ दिस इज द थिंग विच आई वॉज डिस्कसिंग यू अबाउट ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स. ओके माई लवली स्टूडेंट्स, वन मोर थिंग, वेन आई टॉक अबाउट एडजेक्टिव ऑफ नंबर, देर आर इट इज सब डिवाइडेड or classified into three other categories. Okay, one thing is I have not made a video on that one separately. I will make videos on the sub classification of the adjectives and various stuff also, which is under my budget. But right now let me tell you, the first one would be a definite numeral adjectives, second one indefinite numeral adjectives, and the third one would be distributive numeral adjectives. Okay, now look at this first, adjectives of number. As I was telling you, okay, I have made three types, you can refer this also. First one is definite numeral, second one indefinite numeral, and the third one is distributive numeral. Okay, now the just look at the examples. Okay, for the definite numeral, examples would be 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. मतलब पता है कि इतना है. ओके डेफिनेट, यू आर पक्का अबाउट इट, यू आर यू नो यू आर कन्फर्म्ड. इनडेफिनाइट न्यूमरल एडजेक्टिव्स, एग्जाम्पल्स वुड बी ऑल, मेनी, फ्यू, सम, लिटिल. वेन वी डोंट हैव एन एग्जैक्ट नंबर बट पता है ऑल, सब, मेनी, बहुत एंड फ्यू, कुछ. ओके इनडेफिनाइट, पक्का नहीं पता है कितना नंबर बट इतना. ओके लाइक दैट, which I discussed in adjectives of quantity as well. Okay, next one is distributive numeral. Now examples would be each, every, either, neither. Okay, either, we often pronounce it as either, not either. either comes with or, neither comes with nor. Okay, students. So I have discussed about adjectives. We have accomplished the videos on that. Please watch my videos and here which I have discussed a lot of examples with you all. Thank you and have a very nice day.